prosecutor, I want to see that happen, because my concern is with justice. I mean, that we achieve justice through our criminal justice system, and I don't see that we're doing that very effectively right now. So my campaign is really about bringing those ideas to the forefront here in Las Vegas and making sure that people know about them and aware of them and can make educated decisions in the future about them.
Thanks,
Mita.
Well, I'm running to regain my seat because I enjoy what I do. I've been an attorney for over 20 years. 18 and a half of those years I was at the Public Defender's Office. While I was there, I actually got involved in the community above and beyond my regular job. So I actually started the North Las Vegas Community Court, which is a diversion court, talking about what Jeff Rogan is talking about. That actually implements those kinds of practices. We use evidence-based practices to link youthful, nonviolent offenders who are 18 to 25, teach them how to their life skills, job skills. We've had two graduating classes so far, and no one has returned back to the system. I'm also on the evidence-based pretrial committee that the Supreme Court Justice Hardesty has put together. Because if I worked before with the Clark County Public Defender's Office and being on the forefront of those cutting-edge practices, I'm also working on a Las Vegas Justice Court. It's a diversion court where we link, again, nonviolent offenders to services. In fact, we applied for and just got a grant, a $200,000 plan grant from the Bureau of Justice Assistance and the Department of Justice, along with the Center for Court Innovation. So I'm actually on the forefront of doing those kinds of things. I'm the person with the most experience that is running for the seat. I have over 20 years of experience here in Las Vegas as a practicing attorney. I've done over 50 jury trials, so I'm very well versed in the evidence and the things that you need to know. And I'm also a big proponent of procedural fairness, and so I think I take those kinds of practices in my job very seriously so that everyone who comes before me feels that they're heard and are treated fairly.
Rebecca.
Thank you. I was born and raised here in Las Vegas, and I attended school at UNLV. I've been the practicing attorney for over 11 years, mostly in civil. And as an attorney, I've had an opportunity to gain extensive experience both in and out of the courtroom. And I think that my connection to the community gives me a great understanding for the needs that we face as a community. And I think that I have both the experience and the education that's necessary to do a great job as justice court judge.
And next question, we'll start with Rebecca.